All right, so here we are at the city at 65 feet. There's quite a few issues in it. We're going to pull it back and talk about them as we come back. Also, I'm taking some notes, so we'll stop at times. Looks like the city's been lined out. There's a new liner in there, so that's what that little lip is. It's just catching on the city lip. There's also a crack right here that we're looking at, right where it turns into the city. Continue to pull it back here. Looks like there's some cracking right there at the top as well. There's more cracking here. There's some major cracking right there and shifting. Oh, that's a really bad offset. You can see it's right around the corner there. Followed by another offset here, 24 feet we'll call it. Possible that that staining right there might be a crack, it's kind of hard to say. Back into the 4 to 6 right there. We're looking 4-inch cast to 6-inch clay.